Which is a good thing because Rodeo Austin hosted a barbecue auction and concert tonight at the ACL Live Moody Theater. Our chief CBS Austin chief meteorologist, so Avery's boss,
yep.
Chicago Windler, emceed the night. They raised more than $150,000. This is a new record. This is going to go to Rodeo Austin's mission of promoting youth education. Boy, that looks pretty good right there.
That it sure
plate.
Does.
Yeah, I'll take a barbecue plate at any time.